Good morning, children of class 5. I'm going to do your second lesson of science, that is rocks and minerals. So what are rocks made up of? Okay. What are rocks made up of? Rocks are made up of small grains called minerals. Okay. What are rocks made up of? Rocks माने पाथर, बड़ो बड़ो पाथर देखो तुम, what is that made up of? Okay, it is made up of, rocks are made up of small, with the, you can see, it is made up of small grains called minerals. Minerals are building blocks of the rocks. Small minerals you have, ठीक है? Those are, each rock may have one or more minerals and different colors. So these minerals, it depends on these minerals what the color is, and that color the rock will be. Choto choto particles gulo, mati tukdo gulo thake, minerals. Thik ache? Ota sob ek shonge jukto hoy, shokto hoy, that is the rock. So action will be, rocks are made up of. So rocks are made up of. So 1 2 3 4 5 times you have to do this. Rocks means boro pathor. Rocks are made up of small grains called minerals. Okay, now second question, name the three main types of rocks. So first one is igneous rock, sedimentary rock, and metamorphic rock. Okay, so igneous rock. You're going to learn it like that, and you'll learn the spelling also. Now say sedimentary rock. D-I-D. Men. Tary, T-A-R-Y. Sedimentary. Sedimentary rock. So you're learning the spelling, you're learning the pronunciation. Now, metamorphic, P-H-I-C, okay, metamorphic rock, okay, the three ones. Now you learn two questions. Name the three types of rocks. I told you the rocks are made up of materials, minerals, which are small grain type. Matlab chhota chhota tukdo mujhe thake. Aur je color mineral thake, wahi color rock thake. Aur ek ek ta mineral alada thake, alada color. Different colors they have, different minerals have. So according to the minerals, according to the colors, you have the different types of rocks. Alada rocks shombodhe tumra shikbe. Ekta hocche igneous rock, second is sedimentary rock, and third is metamorphic rock. Did you all understand? Now I'll come with the third one.